Wait a second.
Okay, we're gonna continue on the second tape. What is this?
What is this?
I think it's mysterious.
Yeah.
Did you go to somebody's garage sale or something? Oh, that's cool.
Is that any good?
That's very old. Yes, that's good. That is probably... Probably the 20s.
That in itself is not necessarily good, but is it a nice piece?
Yes, it's very nice.
Okay, very nice. I got good taste. Hey!
Those are your dad, good taste. Those are unfoiled stones, and that's pop metal or German silver.
Oh, that!
And that clasp, the way that clasp is made, that's very old. It's very old. Oh, that's gorgeous. Well, you must have been to somebody's garage sale to get that old box.
Never know.
Really?
Never know.
You have a source around here that I don't know.
I've always got sources. Daniel, I bet I see those parts on the floor, boy. They'll be scraped up. And you just got a toy that scrapes them all up. You what?
I like the one on my stomach. It looks like a little star.
That scrapes them all up.
The gap bag.
Is that your favorite one, the little one?
Of those three?
Oh, and I also have the Ninja Turtle Rocky Roll Bus.
You also have the Doodoodle.
Yeah. Those stones are real
nice stones. Okay, here, Jim.
That's uncomfortable.
Mom, is that what you're?
Somebody. Okay. I'm excited. I'll hope it's what I think it is. All right. It is. All right. I've been needing a wallet for a long time.
Dad, but open it always, up!
And that's always...
Open
the whole thing up?
Yeah!
Well, I got it opened up.
You know what it's called?
Oh, what's in here? A dollar! Who put that in there?
I did.
Oh, thanks, Andy.
No, you have to give it back.
It's
right.
A flip fold.
I need to learn how to...
A quick fold.
Flip fold. See?
Oh, that's neat.
You know how to fire a soft tube. If it wears out in 3 or 4 months, we'll get you another one.
Father's Day. Flip fold, huh?
On your birthday.
Yeah.
Daniel, I can't fire this thing.
Okay.
I'm going to use a fire.
All right.
Wait, I am.
One for the kids. All right, what are we doing now? Here, who's this from?
That's from me.
I need to find that little, this is
for Mom.
And if you don't tear all the boxes up, we'll find that.
What do we have here?
Jim, what came in this box?
Your pocket book. Okay, all right, man of the year. All right.
The biggest toy I have ever since now.
Good grief, what is all this? Aramis.
Oh, I gotta see my teddy bear. He's lonely.
Now I can travel.
Oh, teddy bear.
Smells good, thanks. Soap. And a soap container for the soap. Okay, thank you very much. Okay. All right, look at those.
Wow, you did.
Okay, well, I'll open another one then.
I'll open this one for Pat Landers.
You can put it on Mom now. She's opening it, Jennifer.
Go ahead and open it.
I can't see, Mom. It's too dark.
Okay. Hey, Andy.
Bear.
Andy.
He's just a baby.
You gotta name that bear too.
Oh,
look, Jim, what I got. Oh, handkerchiefs.
Yeah, they have Andy. These on them for dance.
Thanks, Andy.
And there are some J's for Johnsons.
Well, that's good. I like a first name basis here. Thank you, Andy.
You're welcome.
That's just what I need. I'm running short. You kids will risk getting in trouble because you can blow your nose.
When yeah, but you keep washing them.
Yeah.
Let me see. And what are we going to call this bear? Yogi Bear?
I don't know.
How about Yogi Bear? Huh?
Hey, his tag came off. Hey, he put his tag on me.
Oh, he's a nice bear, isn't he?
Yeah. And fill it. Fill the light bulbs. Fill the light bulbs.
Fill the light bulbs? Oh, yeah.
It's fuzzy.
Yeah, I wonder if you can scratch them and smell them.
What? Oh. Danny, open your stuff.
Okay, just relax. Daniel, what do you think?
About what?
Look at me. Look at me. Stay looking at me. Did Santa bring you a lot of nice things?
Yes.
Are you happy?
Yes, I am happy.
Thrilled?
Ow!
Daniel, what excited you the most?
I'm getting them gloves.
You gotta be kidding me. Andy? Have you had a nice Christmas over here?
Yes.
Andy, what excited you the most?
I don't know.
That bear.
This toy and this. This is the sweetest bear of them all.
Better than Honey Joe?
Not even better. Not better. But he is the best.
Okay.
Not besides Peter. Peter Bear's good. Oh, my dog are good.
That's like somebody which child you love
the
most. Right, Andy? That's
right.
Not a fair question.
Yeah. Jennifer.
What?
What did you have a nice Christmas?
That was cute when you and Andy
What was your favorite thing?
Oh. What was my favorite thing?
Yeah. What was your favorite thing?
Favorite thing?
I don't know.
I want to find out where you got that jewelry.
Oops. That really intrigues you, doesn't
it? Yes, it does. But
your husband could pick out such nice stuff, huh?
Yes.
Or was it nice?
Yes.
Okay.
So, Mom, what did you like best?
No, I like my jewelry. Did you
come on out here.
Getting ready to tell you.
We're fixing to play our first big game of table tennis, right?
All right. Oh, yeah.
Are you excited? Or not?
I'm excited.
Okay.
I'm going to go get my gloves on so I have an unfair advantage.
Right. You got an unfair advantage because, you know why?
I have a cast.
Wrong.
See?
All right, Dan, you do the first serve. All right, first serve on our new table tennis outfit. Okay. Well, that's real good, Daniel. You missed the whole table.
How did I know he was going to do that?
You got to hit it on one side like that.
What?
Oh, so this is already going to be fun.
Dad.
What?
I haven't played it in a while.
Right. Hey, 3-0, 4-0. Okay. You ready?
Let's go to 5.
Oh. This is exciting.
You can cut it off.
Well, look who's here. Why are you all in the new van?
Isn't that new?
Because it was a Christmas present. Not.
What are we doing? Where are we going?
We're going to Grandma's
house. Don't
push
those buttons.
Over the river and through the woods to Grandma's house we go. Blah, 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 blah. I don't know.
Have we had a nice Christmas so far?
Yes.
And look at Fuzzy Wuzzy Bear.
Well, I'm going to come back here and look in here. What's going on back here? Oh, look at this.
See, Fuzzy Wuzzy,
I got new gloves,
head.
Dad.
And I got Fuzzy
Hey,
Wuzzy.
Man.
These are
GTA. Rad, man. Rad. Rad dude.
Awesome, man.
Super duper awesome.
And look, I got G.I. Joe stuff.
Would Andy and Jennifer roll their seats up a little bit and those packages
Are we ready, dudes?
I'm trying to get the food. Daniel, can you turn around and we'll put this food down here?
They own the grandma's.
That's what I...
You can't carry a car?
Get out of here, stinker.
Merry Christmas. Walk humble.
What's going on in here?
Today is Merry Christmas.
Oh, Granny, you look so nice, too.
Oh, thank you.
Yes,
don't I look like
very
I'm
impressed.
49?
Yes.
I had a birthday.
Hi.
I was 49.
Yeah. Konami?
Konami.
Hey, what's going on in here?
Hey, I mean, he's real soft.
His tail's got a jingle bell.
Yeah?
You feel it, too.
My tail's got a jingle bell, too.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
All right.
I'm going to unload my car.
Yeah, this on tape for posterior and posterity.
Posterior? Yeah. Posterior. I guess you put it back.
Holy mackerel, where did all these gifts come from?
That's what
Santa Claus said, and Granny.
Indians.
And us. Look at Fuzzy
yes.
Wuzzy.
That's not exactly what Custer said, but.
Hey, so were you Indians dying to open from up all your presents today?
No, I'm not dying. Are you?
Yes.
Well, you're just fixing to.
Sorry.
See.
Here. I want one of you all taking a picture of Fuzzy Wuzzy and Andy.
I've got one of half of your body in the picture,
sir. Half of my body?
Yeah.
We'll take another one.
I'll get one in there.
Heavens forbid you get half of my body in it.
Ruins the whole picture, doesn't it?
I'm trying not to stick my foot out there, but I'll watch out for it.
You got
yeah,
it?
Yeah, do you want me to bring the ice pack for you?
Huh?
You want me to bring the ice pack for you? We could lay it up there and put a towel over it or something.
Well, this is the way we're going to do this. The ribbon's going
okay.
One of these.
Bad place for me to be.
Andy, why don't you say places for Papa?
Okay, Papa.
That's
no.
Worse. No, that's worse.
That's just...
You know, you might ought to sit in this straight chair, Papa.
Yeah.
It won't stretch your leg as bad.
Well, I need to stretch it once in a while.
You want a towel to go on?
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's one in the utility room. One, it's orange.
Oh, that must freeze his knee.
It's his back.
My knee is itching.
Hey, you can scratch it. I can't scratch.
Have you ever had your knee itch right where you have it had it cut open?
Yeah. I imagine it'll start itching there pretty soon.
Stop it.
I don't know how that's going to stay there, though,
Ben. We have to stop, Daniel.
Want a chair and let you put your
I don't know.
Bring that straight chair.
Wait until I get them all over there. Set them down. Hey.
Put up the thing where they can't walk back
and
forth.
You can do that up.
They're OP shorts.
Oh, this is your father's right there.
Mine?
Well, I guess he's getting a picture of Granny Fanny, isn't he?
Granny Fanny. That's a good one.
You know what?
It's coined by this fella.
What does that mean?
It means you're the one started saying it.
Oh, Granny, there's one of my presents by your left foot.
How do you know?
I saw the Y. And I saw the D and the N.
Here's
well,
the
your daddy's got a Y on the end of his name.
Yeah, but he doesn't have a D and an N.
Yeah,
yeah, he does.
Well,
good thing.
Yeah, it does. It Danny. Says Andy.
Vic, I'll tell you one other thing while you're in the mood.
Don't open it yet.
Bring that
enough.
Cup of coffee
behind
I
me.
In there.
I'm sticking all my presents behind me.
Because I don't know what's going on.
Well, we're trying to get them all up first so we can see each kid open.
Whoa! Can you put that back there, Dad?
Well, you ain't going to be able to see it because all three of
them
are.
Whoa! Look at this big
time.
Present I got, Jay.
Yes, we are.
Jay, look at this big present I got.
Oh,
I'm sorry, Granny, but I cannot go on.
I'm opening this first. I'll hold this. I can hold this.
I like
Daniel,
that.
You better quit.
Feel Ninja Turtle figures.
Mm-hmm. See? Yeah. I like it.
That short sleeve, that's long, 34, 35. That's the right size.
Okay, good. Hurry up, what's Granny! Can't read without your glasses?
What is this? I can't read it.
I'll rip mine open!
Hurry up, Andy! Hurry up,
well,
Andy!
Well, I'm waiting for Dad. You ready?
Right, go to it.
What in the world is this?
Well, who's it from?
It's from Stephen.
Oh, bad! Battle Mountain.
I'm opening mine. Look at the front. It has 60 soldiers, two planes, one mountain, two tanks.
This is from to Andy from Cali, Corey, Stephen.
Wow.
Thank you, everybody, who got me this.
I just told you who got you.
Dad.
All right, Daniel.
Vicky, let me press this down a minute.
Okay. I've got me another present. I've got me this.
Thank you.
Now, y'all read the label before you start opening them up.
From Papa and Granny to Andy.
Oh, thank you.
Well, Jennifer, what is that, a blouse?
Mm-hmm. Oh,
a blouse.
What color is that?
It's probably some underwear.
Oh, it's not underwear.
What some kind of clothes.
Open up yet? Anything?
His old J.C. Penney's has his clothes.
Now I'm going to open up.
A watch! Thank you! She got me a watch!
Who got you a watch?
Granny and Papa. Thank you, Granny and Papa.
You didn't want a watch.
Yes, I did.
Mom, is this the garbage bag? Here's some ribs.
Here's okay.
Your ribs over here.
No wonder I felt so silly. Like,
yes, thank you.
What kind of watch did you get?
What you got, Daniel?
Mickey Mouse.
Mickey Mouse. Wow.
What is it? You're kidding.
Nope.
Hey, did that come from Dan's competition?
No.
Oh, I said Andy.
From
who's
California.
Who's...
Came from
this is to Andy from Papa and Granny.
Okay. Let me have the ribbon.
Oh, remember. I gotta go check
thank
my dress
you,
real quick.
Oh, Daniel.
Go.
Something from Victoria's Secret.
This is probably
some clothes. What's it supposed to rub? Cow manure on her arms?
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Sweatshirt.
Oh,
wow.
That's
my favorite color, too. Just your favorite.
There's some wrapping paper back there. Are you all reading the labels before the tags? Yeah, I really tagged it in my
packages. Oh, okay.
I'm Papa now.
So Jennifer, you're got
this
a blouse.
This is to Andy Foxy. From Granny and Papa.
Andy, you think this is where the box is actually.
Thank you, Granny and Papa.
What'd you get, Jen?
Favorite color, too.
I just can't.
Let me see what you got, Daniel, so far. I want to make
this
sure.
A remote control race car.
What?
No, that must have been a mistake.
Who gave you that?
Papa
and
Granny.
That must be Papa's
sports
car.
Oh, Mom, look. Man. That is neat, Andy, but don't open it now. Let's save it.
Yeah, you don't want
them
dark, maybe.
Wow.
Oh, thank you, Granny. For Papa. That's a
handsome
box.
Okay, Dad.
Thank you, Granny and Papa.
Who gave you that?
Granny and Papa.
Come over here.
A Captain Planet. Wow.
Paper,
toxic
sludge dump. I can use this for my little
I thought that's what you asked me for, isn't it?
Well,
weren't we in Kmart's when you said you really liked it?
And I wanted some figures.
Of course, Kmart, he wants everything.
Oh, well, I couldn't afford any figures. I figured somebody else would give you some.
Okay, this is to Andy from Granny and Papa. Here, Papa.
Steven, Sue, and Callie.
What you got? What you got? Let's see, dude.
A Bo Jackson shirt.
No.
Yeah.
You gotta be kidding. A Bo Jackson?
You don't want the label, huh?
Oh, what's that? Is that his number?
Oh, thank you. I got a Ninja Turtle again. It's like this a different one.
Rad, dude. Rad.
Look, Mom.
That's his dress. You want
what is it?
It's a Ninja Turtle that changes a baby Ninja Turtle, and then it changes into Donatello.
Do you have one of those?
Yes, except it's not this one.
All right, good.
Mom, look. Mom.
Who is that?
It's Donatello, and it's like Leonardo. He's a mutant Ninja Turtle that changes into a baby.
A mutating turtle?
Mm-hmm.
Well, Andy, you're just getting too much stuff over there.
This is to Andy from Granny and Papa.
Who's that from, Daniel?
This one here?
That there or this here?
I haven't
That's
seen your
present. Are you going to really check it out, Dan? What are you going to do? Stick it in your head and let it play?
Another mutant Ninja Turtle!
Oh, gee, look at it. It's a tape.
And I have Rock
Wow. Oh. I'm surprised.
What is it,
Daniel? Yeah, he had to open it and check it out.
This is to
Andy from Granny and Papa.
And I did.
Is he really reading that, or is he just guessing all that?
I know. Oh, boy. Daniel, you did a commercial for the changing vehicles? Well, I got it.
I've got
the... What do you say?
I've got the four-wheeler.
A mutating... Mutascape?
Yeah.
Good. Who's that from?
I have one more to Andy from Granny and Papa, and this is a heavy one.
Oh,
heavy duty.
That's probably a box full of rocks. Somebody told me you wanted to start collecting rocks, and I got a box full of rocks for you. Shiny rocks, black rocks, dull rocks.
It's beautiful.
She tried it on?
Well, she picked out.
Good grief, Jennifer, you tried on all these clothes.
Well, I told her I didn't try on everything she tried on.
Jeans?
All right.
You wear jeans?
Yeah. Well, with that shirt you've got on.
Are those mutating jeans?
Yeah,
no.
I think they are.
I don't hear too much noise from the sidelines over there.
Oh, wait, there.
Hey, I'm done.
Have you opened all your presents, Daniel?
Are you serious?
You did. Also go with that you wore, pick that and wear with it.
The Navy. Look at the jeans you've got on.
See, it's soft for you, Granny.
Oh, they go with them too, wouldn't they?
Sure do. That's so cute on her. And they sold those out. Jen, they don't have a one of them.
Jennifer, it was a fluke that I got those shorts.
Are you serious?
I looked up at the clearance rack and there were these shorts and I remembered Granny bought that jacket and I thought, well, they're large, but they look so small. Thought,
you know now, that's a collector's item, Mickey Mouse is now. So you better take care of that. You told me you could read it, so I'm going to depend on you to read it.
I sure would like to see what it looks like.
Me too.
Later, dude.
I mean, it's a clock. You have to actually figure out the time.
No, digital?
Yep.
Oh, my gosh.
Let me see, pal.
Don't be shaking things, Daniel.
I'm not. I've
got... Boy, that's a nice one. How come the price is still in it, Granny?
Well, she was supposed to take the price out.
Can you take it out? Where is it?
That's twice I've done that today.
Well, you know, you can't be 100% on everything.
Oh, Mother. You went
Mother sure hopes she didn't leave the price on it.
You did. I don't know how much they cost, anyway.
I took all this.
Is that old?
No, it's Bohemian glass.
It's a new thing.
It's brand new.
Shoot, Daddy, don't you know about Bohemian glass?
I know about Bohemians. Don't want to get near one. Don't breathe next to Bohemian.
You don't know about Mickey Mouse, do you?
Make you pass out.
Why are you disappointed?
They don't use deodorant.
Don't look at me, Mom.
maybe that's not.
Oh, you think that's funny, huh?
Yeah.
Those are gorgeous. But they're clip-ons. They did
I
not
wear
have...
clips all the time.
But that one right
well, that's
there.
A nifty thing. You hadn't seen that yet.
That one right there.
This here?
Yeah.
Pass that over to my buddy. That's a nifty.
He got his.
The collector's item.
I'll see.
Oh, Daniel's got another present?
This is a present, yeah.
Well, now she's got something else in here.
Oh, that's beautiful, Molly. Where'd you get this?
That comes from Macy's.
Macy's?
So you have.
Yeah. Whoa, I like this present.
Wow.
Oh.
Boy, I got the jewelry too, Molly. Danny, look at this.
Oh, I know it
good.
Is.
Good.
Didn't that come from Macy's?
Yes.
This
I
got
one.
That is beautiful.
They were on sale for $2.98.
Oh boy.
Thank you, Nori. Thank you, Nori.
What you got, Daniel?
I got a watch.
Now what is
now
this?
You have watch
oh my gosh, Daniel.
Did this come from Macy's or not? It really came
it's a
from
Timex.
Macy's.
Yes, thank you, Granny.
Sylvia saw it and it's she good. Just thought you would love it.
Thank
said,
you,
well,
Granny.
What you got? You got something, Jennifer?
It's called a watch. Oh,
no. What did Daniel get? A watch. What are you going to wear? One on each arm?
No.
Which watch? Which
watch?
Which watch?
It's
got to
be.
It started
yeah.
with a D,
yeah.
didn't it?
Yeah. yeah. You know what these are. But didn't you have one more that you brought up here?
Honey,
yeah,
I smell
right
the dressing. Is it all right?
Yeah, I just checked it. Yeah,
here's
okay.
Boy, it sure do smell good. I think
you
ought to have a little bit for breakfast.
Boy, this sure does look good.
Danny could open his.
I'll help you, Dad.
No, you don't need to help him.
Yes.
He's got another one somewhere. This one.
Oh, look at my new walking shoes.
Oh, look,
mm-hmm.
Mom.
It's one of those three boxes. Oh, that's pretty,
Jim. And I'll put this back.
Excuse me.
Daniel,
sorry, Fuzzy Wuzzy Bear.
Boy,
look what I got.
You know what? Y'all better thank your Granny and Papa.
Thank you, Granny. Thank you, Papa.
It's really nice
thank
stuff
you,
they gave you.
Thank you, Papa. Everything I got was from Granny and Papa.
Now, let me get this straight. You've been shooting pictures all morning long and no film in the
no,
camera.
I had
we
film.
Want to remember this in the future now.
I had film. I just
what,
took
what
all the
month
pictures.
Did you have the film?
I sure
okay, listen, is everybody open their stuff or what?
This is to you from Sharon.
From who?
Sharon.
All right. It's my favorite shape of a package.
It's
yes, sir.
This is from Sharon.
I should take a picture.
If you could run and rewrap all the packages, we could reenact it again, Granny.
Look, Papa.
Kind of caught me with my mouth open.
Well,
this has got to be
Becky,
some scoreboard.
I'm going to take your fanny.
Oh, please.
Stop, Daniel.
Well, let's see if we're getting better here with our gift purchasing. All right. All right.
Oh, yeah.
Good choice.
This is to you from Jamaica.
Ruthie, it's a good thing you didn't get any
oh,
there tonight.
Paper.
You know that?
I did get some.
You ordered it from Bangkok.
Yeah. I didn't know you.
Just when I was getting low of scotch, too.
Yeah, we were low. That's why I bought it.
Oh, this is a big
one. Oh, this is such pretty paper.
This is a couple of 1.75.
Okay.
What is this for? Jeanette?
Yeah.
Okay, help you open it up.
No. We'll probably save that paper.
Andy, you want to help me open this one?
Congratulations to that, huh?
Look her over that way. Get this paper out from under.
What?
Okay.
Oh,
okay. Oh no.
Leave
it like,
yeah, it's
leave it like that.
Oh,
okay.
That's
guess
pretty.
What? No. The wristband because we have to put on the last one.
Here, Andy.
So it fits perfect.
Can you do this with that?
Yes. I'm excited. You want Andy to use that, Tammy?
Sure.
Oh, you mean that?
Andy knows how to use it.
Don't cut yourself.
This is what Stephen Sue gave me. And a pair of slippers.
You got the backwards, Andy. You need to do the... Turn your blade the other way. That's it. Now go across it.
A pair of slippers to match.
Good.
Put it right here. This way.
On the side, Andy.
Look it. Slip your knife under here and pull it across.
Easy now.
Don't pull it into you.
Well,
did Corey and Steven open anything this morning?
Yeah, they opened all
the I think you could probably pry the lid open now.
Yeah, let me see this for a minute. Because the rest of those are
cows. Do that other side that way. Just do it like that so you don't cut yourself.
Saw it.
That's backwards. That ain't cut. Now you. There you go. Thanks.
What do we have there?
Gee whiz.
Oh gosh.
What's in
another one? Hey, if I got a deal for you.
Hey,
if I got a deal for you.
Oh, look at there, though.
Oh, all right. Well, we're getting better. We're getting better here.
You think I like it?
Ow!
That didn't hurt you. That's what I
like. They got some wild turkey someplace hadn't opened
probably
up.
Probably kicked it out anyway.
Hey.
Yes, I love it.
Ow!
Sorry, I didn't mean to. I did not mean to.
Just say excuse me to him.
Excuse me.
This says to Ed, who is this from?
Didn't say.
You know, I almost bought this blouse.
You know who this is from?
Me.
How come it didn't say the mess?
I almost bought this blouse. This is gorgeous.
Hold it up, baby.
That is a medium.
We got one almost just like it, ain't it?
14.
It's your stocking?
We got them.
Okay.
Well, look at here.
Well, I've got all my tickets and receipts and everything, so I can do whatever we
need.
Hey,
how about this?
You know what?
Are you happy, Jen?
Has everybody came here?
I can't read. What is that? Companion?
Yeah.
Compass.
I thought maybe you'd like my net. You go sit by Mother over there.
I can't open any of your presents till Granny gets them out from under the tree.
Okay, Nikki. Are you ready to open your presents? I believe it.
Just sit down and wait for Granny. Oh,
Nikki, let me tell you what you can have. Look,
here's
right over
Nikki
there is a skinny package with a green bow. You can have it. No, the big package. That's big
this
skinny one.
Cheater.
Hurry, Nikki, open mine first.
No, Nikki, open
yes,
mine first.
Yes, that's from us to you. You open it first and you can keep it.
If you don't open
hey,
it.
Hey, Nikki, open this first.
No,
Mickey. Mickey done got cranked up.
Oh my gosh! Oh, I hope it is totally here.
No, I'm sorry, it's not totally here.
Barbie.
Sorry, Nick.
It's okay.
You'll have another chance.
Yeah, one more chance, Nick.
Sorry, Nick. We'll try next time.
One more chance.
Ooh, I think this is totally your Barbie.
Is it totally what?
Totally. Is it Barbie? Another one.
Well, look at it this way. You can take one back and get totally hair.
Yeah.
Hey!
All
hey,
right.
You can play with, they, you can pretend like they're twins. Okay.
Right, Andy.
Since they're the same thing.
Golly.
I've had that fantasy many times.
Are you reading this? Do you know who that last one was from? Was from
who
Granny
was
and Papa.
Granny and Papa.
Mother, what?
favorite stuff.
I got some castle Legos.
It's got a jewel in its belly button.
No, it's not castle Legos. Yeah, it's castle.
Neato.
Very
And what do you got, Daniel?
Thank you, Missy and George. And you
do you like it?
Wait, yeah. I like this.
Top Gun?
Yeah.
All right.
I want to see the damn jewel in the belly button.
Don't you hurt yourself.
Oh, I want to do it now.
It's a big
Please.
One, too.
And how come Dale got to do it at
home? On the troll's belly button.
A what? Got a...
Yeah, the troll's got a belly button that you make a wish with.
We're backed up. Traffic's backed up here.
I wish I got the castle right now.
I wish you'd be happy with what you got.
I am.
All right.
Here, Mama. I love my G.I. Joe thing the best.
Mind your P's and Q's.
Bugle Boys.
I have Bugle Boys. Oh, yeah. I like that.
That is. That's nice. Thank y'all.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
What's Top Gun like, Daniel?
Is it fun?
Lots more fun than this.
Basketball.
Steven
got that. Where's
Steven?
Yeah, Nicky.
Nicky.
They fire out missiles.
They do. Uh-huh.
Hey, Nicky, what's wrong with you?
It had a siren, except the siren broke.
Gosh, you're going to take it back?
Nicky. No, we're going to get some batteries. That's probably the problem.
Maybe it's a little shortage of power in the batteries.
Oh, is that what it was?
Might be.
Is this right?
Corey, what'd you get?
There's some presents over there for you and some presents over there.
I got a ring.
Andy.
No, I didn't. Yeah, I did. Yeah, you got a real...
I got two rings.
You got a real expensive ring.
One bracelet, two necklaces, pair of earrings.
Clothes.
Yeah, clothes. A unicorn. Three.
How many unicorns is that?
What?
Oh, this is your man?
Yeah.
What kind of toys did you get?
She didn't really get toys. She didn't ask for toys.
You all know better than that. Here, you can have Andy's bear.
No way!
You got a talking Barbie.
Yeah, that's
not all right.
You gotta see the mermaid that Nikki got. She got
He's soft.
He is.
Let me see.
He's sweet.
What's his name?
Josh, he is
Fuzzy
so
Wuzzy.
Soft.
There.
Fuzzy Wuzzy.
Is he fuzzy?
He's got a
thing
on his tail.
He is fuzzy.
Hey, Steven, heard you got a basketball.
I got one, too.
And I got a new goal.
Speaking of goal, I don't remember moving that goal. I kind of got it last night.
I got this one started for y'all.
I like this bear.
Uh-oh, what do we get?
Some glasses. Thank you. I need some of those.
Some red tabs. 560. Are them black or blue?
I need some
black.
Black
glasses. Dad, Uncle George got some black bears.
These.
Oh, man, Andy.
All right, Andy, tell your story.
See, this is my toxic sludge dump.
Make sure it's gonna dump on the right side.
Is that turtle stuff?
No, it's Captain Planet. That I don't even have the figures to it. And if I did, I would have put on there.
This is right a good example of the
crappy toys
that are made, and the fact that grandparents will do anything without even knowing what the heck it is they're doing.
The kid
goes walking down the aisles in Walmart or Kmart and says, oh, I want this, I want this, I want this.
And they get it.
And the grandparent buys it without even knowing what it is they're buying. All right, do your toxic sludge dump.
Be careful, it might splash.
Well, you better make it.
I told you. Ew, looks like Dookie. It's Dookie.
Oh,
this
boy. This is just wonderful.
That's why you never fill it up that much with that stuff on one side.
Ew, it's toxic dookie.
Now what? What does it do next?
Nothing's happening. It's just sitting there, powdering water.
Yeah, you take this.
Like
that. What
are
you
doing? You know what?
You're gonna
dump it in the garbage can.
You're gonna spill it.
And what's it supposed to do?
There's supposed to be a Captain Planet.
If you had the Captain Planet figurines and you had all the Captain Planet bad guys, then I suppose you would stand a bad guy at the door and you'd let Captain Planet get on the other side, and then you'd let him press the button.
You want me to pour this in our lined garbage can?
Into a lined garbage can.
You want me to?
I don't know what else to do with it. Here, let me put it in this garbage.
Let me put it on the sludge. The powder's still there.
Here.
Look. It's supposed to turn into ooze.
Did it turn into ooze?
No.
No.
Ooh, it's gelled.
So stick your finger in it.
Let it harden up.
Ooh, look.
Let it harden up.
Oh,
well, I have green solid
gel powder.
Yeah.
This is like that trick gel powder of Danny's.
I don't have it anymore.
Ooh, Andy, stick your finger in it. Come here.
I'm not sticking my finger in nothing.
Ew! It's turning
into Daniel.
Oh,
yeah, man. Ooh,
how about a jacuzzi full of this?
Oh, yeah.
Hot of it? Hot?
Oh, yeah.
Ew, toxic, smelly for real life.
Really doesn't smell.
It's starting to smell like toxic.
That's exactly what it is. It's some of that gel powder.
Yeah.
Right. Green artificial juice.
Andy, stop.
AJ's on TV? Guys, are we having fun?
Yeah.
Is it good?
What do you think it is?
It looks awful to me. The Coke looks good, though. Is the Coke good?
Yes.
All right.
What's up with the tree fort?
Yeah, I see that. Happy New Year, everybody.
Oh, Happy New Year, Jesse. Happy New Year. Happy
New Year. Daniel,
come here.
I think Dad called you, Andy, to come here.
What?
All right, guys, Christmas is over. We're taking down our Christmas tree. And we want to know, how did you enjoy your Christmas?
I enjoyed it a lot.
Jennifer? What was your favorite thing about our Christmas?
Ping pong table.
Was it going to the mountain snow skiing?
Definitely.
What was your favorite thing?
I don't know.
The bridge is down.
What was that noise? Daniel? What was your favorite thing?
I don't know. The whole Christmas.
Everything?
Yeah.
Andrew, what was your favorite thing?
And my teddy bear.
That G.I. Joe fort and your teddy bear?
Yes.
Man, that thing's awesome, dude. And what was your favorite part?
Me?
Yeah.
Andy. Probably such a nice, relaxed Christmas morning. Seeing the kids enjoy their toys.
Who wants a Hershey M&M?
They weren't wild like they had been in the past. They were just real calm.
Yeah, Jennifer was rather calm, wasn't she? Didn't she jump up down and scream? Somebody asked me what my favorite thing was.
Okay, what was your favorite thing?
My favorite thing is that we did Christmas without using Visa.
Oh, yeah, that was wonderful.
First time in our lives. I do believe.
I guess you save money that way, won't you?
Andy, now you know what? Quit snitching food over there, or candy.
Can't eat that whole tube.
Everybody say Merry Christmas and bye bye Santa Claus.
Merry Christmas and bye bye Santa Claus.
Till next year.
Till next year.
Santa will be a good girl.
Be a good girl.
Say it,
Mom. I'll be a real good girl. You didn't even get your little Santa Claus.
You ain't a girl.
I know.
Mommy forgot one other wooden thing.
Andy, there's a lot of things that haven't been made.
Well, tomorrow we're going to take down all our Christmas stuff. And clean up around here and get ready for school on Monday. Being it's only Saturday night.
This is mine because it has my name on it.
All right, signing off. Bye. Dad, come here. Good morning, Daniel.
Good morning.
What's going to happen today?
I'm going to get my cast off. Hopefully.
Hopefully it's right. You're definitely going to get your cast off.
I hope so.
It's the last day for that sucker. You'll be a new man. You can practice every day. Basketball.
Therapy.
We're back on the air. Good luck today. It's been a long time. But they cut it off without cutting your leg off. Hasta viva. Hasta la viva, baby.
Hasta la vista.
Who's this guy coming in here? Hey, what's on your leg?
Nothing.
All right, let's take a look.
I am going to.
Hey, good deal, Lucille.
Because I need you to.
Gee. Let me look back up so I can see it. Why are you using a crutch?
It says doctor's order.
Huh?
I'll be using a crutch for the next few days.
The next few days? Boy, I never seen a set of toothpicks, I mean legs like that on a kid. How's it feel?
You gotta smell it.
It
feels good.
Huh? You can't walk without the crutch?
No. My dad, I can barely move my foot.
I wish you had the which one had the little cast on it.
Dad.
Huh?
What do you think, Dad? Is this over here? The one I'm limping on?
How was your day?
Okay, I guess.
Okay, you guess.
Yeah, I guess.
Alright. Well, I'm glad your cast is off.
Yeah, too.
You'll be doing motocross another week.
No.
No?
I don't think so.
I think so.
Try about
because you're tough.
Three. You need to do it on the bad one. Come on.
I'm trying.
Now.
Ow.
Up
Ow.
And down.
Oh, my foot.
You better make it work. You better send the impulse from your brain to that foot right now. Raise up on Alright, come up on both toes. Both feet. Tippy toes. Now go back down real slow.
How's it feel, Daniel?
It hurts. I can't do it.
Like H-E double hockey sticks.
Good.
But see how his toes are double jointed? He uses the toes instead of using the ankle.
That looked like monkey feet.
Alright, Daniel, now see if you can do it on one leg.
Like a palm bird.
Wrong leg.
Oh, man.
You're supposed to hang on to the counter.
Turn this side.
Raise the good leg. Now come up on your toes. Slowly go down.
Are you counting?
Quit gripping the floor with your toes.
No.
B-24.
He did. Mm-hmm. He was a pilot instructor.
Yeah. I just wanted Don't walk all the way down there.
That's okay. Okay. You want to go through the line?
No, I can't make it.
Okay. We've been through the B-17. This is the last.
Sing a Christmas carol.
Hey, you walk right across that
thing. Huh? Come on, sing a Christmas carol for us.
Check out when you stamp there.
Yeah.
There's a place right there where I almost fell through.
I saw you trying to shoot that machine gun at me.
There's a place that goes right around like that, and there's about that much walkway. Mom, check this out. Come here.
Let's go. I'm gonna enjoy this.
I would like to try that
flavor. You better. You better enjoy it. Those are called 50 caliber machine guns.
These are the bullets.
Well, that's where the bullets went. They went in there. Look out here, guys. Look back here. Look at the back of the plane.
Yeah, I saw that from the back of it.
Oh man, look at the bullets go all in
there. Daddy, what are those yellow things that hang from the wall?
They're oxygen tanks, I think.
Or bombs.
No.
That's what I thought. They just carry them out.
I believe it's some kind of oxygen tanks for high flying.
Yeah.
Yeah, because sometimes you get so high there's no air.
That's right.
You get, no, you get close to outer space and there's less air.
For the air.
I'd like to see what it takes to
fit
that belly current.
Oh, they're light. Go ahead, I just want to.
We have 1,000 of those?
That's right.
So they bombed Germany 1, 2, 3.
It's like 14, doesn't it? Or is that 12?
Put me on your crutch and lift me up there. I bring that whole plane. Can I get up there with you, Carol?
Wait!
up on, then they rode it, so the hatch door, which is now outside, they can get inside, then he gets in.
No, you don't know anything yet?
No.
No.
Still open. I think I got bend over. One check something.
Yeah, I'm going to see your hair up and you mess mine up.
No, so bend over. I want to see if it looks okay.
Yeah, here, I'll miss. Oh.
He messed up
your face. Is that big thing around?
Yeah. Oh, Lordy. Thank you. Double dribble.
Lock her off.
Dead ball. Oh, heaven.
Thank you.
teamwork, boys, teamwork.
Thank you.
Four. Six girls. We're here tonight to open this present, an early birthday present, to Andy that he does not know what's in there, even though he wrapped it himself.
Yeah, it's to me from me.
And you don't know what's in there.
No.
It's going to be a complete surprise.
It's the 13th of January, Mark. When's your birthday?
April the 4th.
So why are you opening this early?
Because I can't resist it.
Well, let's sing happy birthday.
Let's sing Dixie when he cries.
As he cries.
Wait, for the record.
He might have punched you a whole string.
Okay, open up.
Happy birthday to you.
No, give
the whole family.
That's
the fast version.
Okay.
No, just do it. It's a family.
We just did. Happy birthday to you.
Wait a second. You got to blow out the candles first.
Where are the candles?
Right there on this plate. Pretend. Oh, you left two. Don't get your wish now. Okay.
Oh, we got to give the birthday spanking. One, two, three.
On the other cheek.
Five, six, seven, eight, and one. Now,
always turn the other cheek.
And a pinch to grow an inch.
And what else? Is there anything else?
I don't think so.
A pinch to grow another inch.
All right, Andy, open this up.
Hurry up, the ice cream's melting.
No, it's a pottery.
Don't tell what it is. It's a surprise.
It might not be.
I'm excited.
Now I can read the carvings.
This is absolutely the most fascinating birthday present.
What is this?
Oh.
Hey.
You can drink out of it too, and that's painted.
That is neato.
It's a special kind of paint that you can drink from.
Who told you that?
Misty, she bought it.
She made that and gifted?
Yeah.
That's really pretty.
It's a cup. See, now I can use it to rinse out my mouth before I go to wash.
I think it would make a real nice pencil.
I can suck my...